energy. I know you guys are probably rolling your eyes as you're watching this, but you're still watching. We're here with Rex and Bino. I know this is Bino and this is Rex. Yeah, I got that right. Yeah. I always know. Yeah.
Sure?
I got that. Yeah, I'm very sure. Yeah. Before you know, you guys will find me. Yeah, I know.
You know that.
Yeah.
That your wig's on tight.
My wig's on tight? No, you won't know though. My wig's on very, very well. Very, very well. You don't know about wigs.
So, how old are you guys?
How old are you?
Yeah.
35.
Which one is 35? You're not 35. What's your real age?
I just look young.
Yeah, man.
How old are you?
We're twins.
You're not twins.
We are
still. You're not twins. Yeah, because you just told me you guys young, know each other from young. You're not twins.
Exactly. You were born in See, same household. Use your brain, man.
Come on. Imagine. I'm letting them get at me.
You get
me. This is what you guys want, innit? This is what you guys want. This
same
is
household.
What you
get
guys
me.
Want. How did Rex and Bino begin?
Obviously, like, Rex and Bino began, like, not too long ago, innit? Like, a year and a half ago, innit? So. Just in the studio, obviously, I was vibes in.
What do you mean, the studio? Boys clip, bro.
Oh, yeah, it was,
how did you remember, like, what's that communication?
Family, like.
How did you get that wrong?
It's not like that, innit?
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, because obviously, in my boys clip, that's where the studio is, innit?
Oh, okay.
See, you're rushing me, don't you?
I wasn't rushing. You weren't saying it properly.
My boys clip, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, he does music as well, and he just started jumping out of me, innit? I said to him, wow. What's about Afrobeat shout, man, innit? Many want to shout, he said, of course, innit?
How can you talk like that for you?
Actually, so I was like, you know what? I'll do it my ones, innit? So obviously, I was doing it. Then we was like, ah, this is wavy still, let me do it as well.
Doing it.
And obviously, there's bits and pieces missing, innit? That I couldn't film, and those bits and pieces in this song you couldn't film.
Yeah, like,
it together,
obviously, when you put it together now, like, just create something like that.
Since then, you guys have been so successful, like, I see it. Around,
yeah, like we've just been going
around shows, all of that,
yeah, man.
China,
you know what I mean?
So good.
God's glory,
so
in it, man.
I do not bit in it. TSG,
I know. Yeah, I'm not gonna talk about this TSG one soon, yeah. Like, okay, because I know you guys' real ages. What are you guys planning to do this summer? Are you going uni? What uni are you guys?
We've got a lot of things going on, like, we've got a couple of shows coming. Also got one in August for Afrobeat Fest, it's in Barking Park, so yeah, watch out for that one.
Get your
tickets. She'll be doing Money, our latest single now, Look At Me. Might do the classics, Feeling Me. And yeah, like, we might just come with a little surprise, like, you get me.
Okay. Alright, so with girls, who gets the most girls?
Rex.
That's a lie.
You know what? People who come here, these duos always do that. They always say, nah, that's a lie. That's what this
Rex does. Rex gets all the girls.
I
like,
no girls, man.
Me, like.
Really?
Too ugly, man.
It's mad.
Can't you see me?
Who do you guys think is more good looking?
Rex.
Bino, man.
Rex gets all the girls.
It's long. Just nah, chill, like, with yourself.
You've got to be real.
Because I know deep down you probably think, oh, I'm better than him. I'm better.
Nah,
than
not me. Even. Like, we just, it's Rex. That is what it is, isn't it?
Right now, if you were to pick a boy, who'd you pick?
Hey.
You see?
Yeah, that's true.
No, I'm not trying to hurt anyone's feelings, innit? Like, I'm
he's your like taste or whatever you call it. Who's?
Oh my god, probably Bino.
Yeah.
Because I don't know. I don't know, but that doesn't mean, you know, I don't get excited.
Nah, but Rex gets all the girls, you get me? Like, I'm just here, innit? I'm just calm.
Yeah, you both seem alike anyway. Okay, so in terms of like working with other people, who do you guys plan to work with and whatnot?
Big, like, we leave that as a surprise, innit? Because we've got big things coming, innit? Like, we're not even talking UK, we're talking international, you get me? So,
yeah, because I've seen
we're going
show,
global, innit?
You've performed with.
Exactly,
like,
exactly.
You guys have done big things, so.
Yeah, man.
We're not planning to stay in the UK.
You know what I mean? We're thinking ahead.
I'm trying to work on ourselves a bit more, Jeremy.
Preach, man. It's actually true. You just can't keep in the UK.
Exactly,
like,
that.
Don't just be UK Afrobeats. It's
limited.
It's too limited.
Actually limited.
Got to explore, man.
You just get played on mixes.
Exactly.
Literally.
Uni waves and that.
Yeah, uni waves. No one's trying to just be played in uni
waves. No, we're trying to be big, innit?
No, I like that. I really, really like
don't
that.
Do it properly.
Exactly. Take time as well.
Hey, okay. Which one? What's your guys' favourite song out of?
Favourite song? In terms of, the ones you've done? I like Look At Me.
I say Feeling Me.
Hey, okay, I thought you guys had a connection there, but you've okay, I guess it's all right to have different favourites in it. Who sings the who raps the most in the song?
Me.
So what, are you the leader then?
Why do you want me to say that? There's no leader in like THG, innit?
Okay, so what does this THG, let me go to this THG now. THG. What does it stand for?
Like, the success guaranteed.
Okay.
This ain't no movement, you get me? Like, don't.
It's not a movement, yeah, man, it's a motto. So why do you guys have...
It's who we are.
Jumpers.
Narcos.
Just to promote the motto.
Narcos, we got a little clothing brand there as well, innit? So, obviously.
So can people buy that? Like?
Yeah.
Yeah, but only for like a short time now, man, because we're going to close it soon.
Yeah.
Why?
Because obviously, we only make this for ourselves, innit?
Yeah, because you're not like, trying to, yeah, I know, you want to be exclusive.
Yeah, you know I mean, like, I want to be like, for example, like, everyone's been talking about it. Everyone's looking the same, so I thought, you know what?
It's so true, guys. Yeah, this yellow jacket that I have, yeah. Everyone has this yellow jacket.
Is that Zara? Yes, everyone wears that.
The Zara one. Everyone has it. You know when you walk past someone with the same jacket, you're just like, hi.
That's annoying, man.
It's annoying. Yeah. Like, you're trying to be exclusive, innit?
So why are you copying me?
Oh, I thought you're backing me. I thought he was trying to get at me. He's backing me. Hey, let's go back to girls. Let's actually go back to girls.
Yeah.
Who has a girlfriend out of you guys?
You know, I don't.
Hey, not gonna lie, you don't want to make no mistakes.
Nah, like,
because especially with the amount of people who are waiting for this episode, like, you don't want to make no mistakes. Claim your girl. Claim your girl right now.
I told you, there's no girl in it.
You know, if there actually is a girl.
Right, let me tell you something. Kill it. I don't believe in relationships. Yeah, I believe in
statuship.
Yeah, I believe in statuship. Statuship, like.
So,
like, what's all this girlfriend and boyfriend? You know, like, you don't need a title for you to, like, you know what I mean?
But I don't believe in having a girlfriend right now, man. You think about it long term, innit? If you want a girlfriend, let's think about her being your wife, do you know what I mean? There's no point in you having a girlfriend.
But, okay, won't you want to grow up with someone instead of someone coming when you're, you know,
you don't have
big.
To be boyfriend and girlfriend for you to grow up with someone.
So you don't want, you just want a girl.
Do you have a boyfriend?
What did you say?
Do you have a boyfriend?
Huh? I don't know. You seem like you know a lot. I didn't hear what you said, you know. I don't know.
You seem like you know a lot about relationships.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Come on, man.
Really? Okay, no, but I feel like you have a girl. Why do I feel like you have
me?
A girl?
I don't believe in monogamy.
Do you know what that means?
Yeah.
I'm just checking, like.
I'm just kidding, isn't it?
No, you don't want it. You fully don't want it. So, okay, in terms of these jumpers, how much are them?
Obviously, like, if you charge premium price, isn't it?
Yeah.
When you're unique at what you do,
how much is it?
Let me finish.
15?
When you're unique,
50.
You've got to charge big prices, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And that's the lowest, 50. Mm. Yeah,
are people buying these?
Yeah, of course.
Who bought?
THG. Like.
Oh, yeah, tell them about that.
Who's bought it?
Tell them about who.
Who's bought it? Shatawale.
Shatawale. Hey, you're showing me up here.
Sakodi has one.
Okay.
Obviously, we're going to get them dressed up for their
performance. Yeah, we're going to perform them. Yeah, we're going to get them dressed up.
Yeah, see, their,
what do you call it? Yeah, the PA shouted us, said, it fills our design, everything.
No, it is quite nice. So, like, you should give me one.
We're going to fund them.
You should.
Yeah, give us the money, innit? We'll do it.
You don't want to ruin a brand image.
What did
you
say?
Ruin a brand image.
Yeah, like.
They said they didn't want to ruin their image. Okay.
After what happened with KU.
Come on, man. We saw that last night. Like, trending all over the TL. Like,
we all saw that last night. You know when you have the firm? Affirmed, and I was like, is this the game? Yeah, I'm going to be brave, yeah?
So we're trying to maintain ourselves, like, do you get me?
We don't want to ratchet girls when
you know what? I was about to say something rude, but. It's okay, I'm playing nice, but that's okay, you don't want to ruin your image, but I didn't know you had an image, but that's okay, you know? That's okay. Same way I've ruined my image,
yeah,
I don't mind, you get what I mean? Like, yeah, get at me, I get at you. You see how they got at me first, guys, yeah? So you don't have to get at me, they got at me first, okay? But I like you guys. What can you say that you have planned? At least get them excited. What, a little hint.
Two videos.
Swear, when?
Just gotta wait and see. But when I say this video is only be like rah. Okay.
You gonna film shit,
just
man.
Get ready, innit?
Went from what, 0 to 100 real quick, man. If you thought money was a banging video, you know what's next.
Well, I guess everyone knows everyone. Who's your competition? Who would you guys class as on the same level as you guys? Or do you have competition? Do you think you have competition? What do you guys think?
Obviously,
I don't feel like there's any competition right now. Like that. Not because like I feel like we're better than anyone else, but I don't see people as competition, see them as allies. If you don't want to work with me, it's simple.
I'm not saying some men are full, like they're super men, they can do anything when they want, but I don't want, I'm just trying to say some men are full, like they're super men, they can do anything when they want, do you know what I mean? But so you're not going to name names, but you're just going to indirect. Just saying, genuinely, like, genuinely, other men, they're just be ready in it, something's coming. Oh yeah, I like that. And I don't claim them, don't claim they say, yeah, I knew them, no, they're on their own thing, they're kidding. Come on, bro. No, besides, you see how you guys have talked about this banging and coming, it has to be banging now, because you guys, you lot, yeah, besides the banging or not, but we know what banging is, I mean, you're looking beside the banging or not, if you lot see our progress and what we've done in a short amount of time, compared to what we've done with man, I've been in it for like 10 years, 5 years, I'm trying to do our thing in it, and it's working gradually for us, man.
Exactly, we were even in this scene, nothing, just a year ago, like, a year ago, we've been in this scene, but something like, a couple months ago, these other people have been in it for how long? They're basically just, you know, this is what they're saying, they're speaking low as well, this is basically what they said, let me say it, they basically said, those who have been doing their things,
like for time, they have done more and they just started months ago. So if you feel like you've been at it,
but like that,
you basically just said that. That's how you're speaking.
But then it is, yeah. The work rate, I'm not feeling it, man. Just in general, it's like the scene right now, man. I'm just not feeling it, man. Like there could be so much, there's so much talent in this, like in this scene, yeah. People just need to bear lazy, man. You know what I mean? I feel like there's so many men that are talented in this industry, yeah. But it's just for like, oh, I'm too good with them, man. I've been doing it for like 10 years. I can even manage to jump in it and make one, make a tune of them.
Yeah.
I mean, I feel like there's nothing like this. Pride in this scene, like, man.
I feel like they're very, very in their feelings right now. So we're going to pray for them. Like, guys, watching
you're
them.
You're mocking it.
They're in their feelings because right now they're expressing. But I like it because you guys are going to motivate people out there. I'm going to ask you two questions, yeah? Maybe start with a hard one. Okay. Who's the top three people that you don't rate in the UK Afro region?
Yeah, there's no one that don't wait, everyone's on their craft, everyone's trying, you guys just swerve that question, like, we're not being able to be, I like the answer,
it's not as juicy as you know what it would be, but I like the answer. Okay, who's the top three that you do rate?
Top three? Quite Sonar.
Sonar.
Yeah, I'm saying, okay, alright, so where are you guys from? Kanji, yeah, China. I don't know, I'm really tired today. That was funny, that was China, man, joke, you know, I was laughing at yesterday, the video, okay, that's what I was laughing at.
I like it. I was laughing as well, Shaq.
So wait, you're Chinese.
Yeah,
you're not Chinese.
I speak Mandarin. Not Mandarin.
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah, I know.
What was that? I feel like he's done it as a GCSE. I might get sometimes, if they're not mellow and boring, I like playing games with them. So, teach me, since you guys, you know, you're the rapper, right?
Yeah.
And you sing.
Yeah.
So, teach me how to freestyle. Teach me, both of you together, like, how do you begin?
Think of that beat in your head, so think of that mellow.
Okay.
So,
Yeah, go ahead.
So you want to go the opposite of that. So you want to go in every odd
Is that right, or are you
guys? No, it's
no, that's not right.
So go look, go ahead. Dum, 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 ah, dum, 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 dum. So, for like it, dum, 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 dum.
Wait, do you have a, can't you think about it beforehand?
Yeah.
I hope you guys watch our next episode. Thank you so much. Bye, guys.
That was hope again.
Well, that's enough from me and Rex and Vino. Make sure you watch our next episode. Bye, guys.